What is up, team? Team Mickeys and the Minnies, U6 soccer team, the team of the century. I am Coach Matt. Me and along with Coach Nick Filner are so excited to be coaching your little Mickeys or Minnies. Looks like we got more Mickeys on the team than Minnies. This season of YMCA soccer is coming up. Just wanted to give you a few pieces of information for your knowledge. This first practice is going to be this coming Tuesday at 5 p.m. at the YMCA soccer fields. I don't know which field we'll be on, but just you can find me. I'll just be blowing my whistle, you know, hanging out and waving my arms around. So I'll be the only goofball out there. So we got a great lineup, great all-star team together for this new season. A couple of legends already on the team have made their stake on this new roster. Millie Mae Simpson, Millie Mae, she's a mini. Landon Lewis, the Sportsmanship Award, if you can remember. I see you, Landon. Counting on you, man. Need those emotional encouragement, little hugs you got there. So, Eli Buki. Eli, can't wait to see you, man. Annabelle Filner, newcomer, Nora Harden. All right. Jackson Lilienthal, Jack Ruberti. I think that's French, and if it is French, then that's pretty awesome because you probably know how to play soccer or football already. Probably not, though. Probably not French. Kamen Wiley, Caleb Brady, and Titan Poli. Titan. This sounds like a pretty good lineup. I'm so excited. So again, we are the Mickeys and the Minnies. Our team shirts are going to be black with white logos, white lettering, and white numbers. So for these socks, we're going to be wearing red socks. And the girls have a choice to wear pink shorts. Guys, I'm thinking for little boys, I think we should be wearing just black shorts. So black shirts. Black shorts for the boys and black shirts and pink shorts with the girls. And you could also, for girls, you could wear the pink socks if you'd like. And the guys will have the red socks. So the red socks and the shirts will be given to you as part of your fee for the season. And the only thing you'll need to be providing are the socks. Are the shorts. Pink shorts or black shorts. Even red shorts. I don't know. Do whatever you want. I don't care. No, we are so excited. Again, we are fired up. We'll see you on Tuesday for our first practice. So we'll stretch it up, hit the field, and begin this process of championship caliber teamwork. So let's do it. We'll see you soon. See y'all. Bye-bye, everybody.